Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel ITHelp. Sometimes we are using sharing file over the internet. When we are open the sharing file, it need to be authentication username and password. We are also put the username and password and check remember, but when computer reboot or restart, it need to put again. But before restart, we are also saving the password, but not working after the restart. What is the problem and what is the solution? So please watch this video for solution.